step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. You know what I did there?
This one's real easy, so if you don't know how to line it, swap out to the dance floor. Really
easy. Okay, so anybody that's here visiting or anything, you can all know how many dances this is on that you can learn. All right, so you're going to step forward on your right. So you're going to step, touch, up, touch, up, touch. Then you're going to go back the same way. Step, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch. You're going to do a line to the right. So you're going to go side, behind, side, touch. Then you're going to do it the other way. Side, behind, side, touch. You're going to stomp, hold, and then you're just going to cross that back on your left, do a quarter turn, and step on it. And we're going to start this ball. So let's do that first ball again. You'll see a variation of this, people jumping around. Don't be afraid. It's doing their thing. So here we go. Stepping forward. So you're going to step, touch, up, touch, up, touch, up. Take it back. Back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch. Side behind, side, touch. Side behind, side, touch. Stomp, hold, stomp. Hold, cross, step back with the core, touch, and step, touch, up, touch, up, touch, up, touch, and back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back to the right, and side behind, side, touch, stomp, hold, jab, cross with the core, cross, and up, touch, up, touch, touch, take it back, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch. Here we go. Side behind, side touch, side behind, side touch. Stomp, hold, jab, box with the floor, cross and step, touch, up, touch, up, take it back, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch. Back, right to the right, side behind, side behind, side touch, stomp, forward, down, front, and here we go. So, everything's cool?